Hello everyone, how's everyone doing? Hope you all are resonating with the readings. Do like and leave a comment so that I will know how it is. And if you want to be a part of my WhatsApp groups where I update my daily readings and I bring in tips and I bring in from time to time details of my workshops and my other products, then you can WhatsApp to 6380677131 and you will be added to the respective city-wise WhatsApp group. Now, these are the Lenormand cards, my amazing and my all-time favorite, the Gilded River. So let's see what the first card comes. Okay, that's a beautiful card, woman. But let's see what is the next card that is coming. A woman followed by a cloud and followed by a magnifying glass. Now, usually when it comes woman, now either it will be that you feel some woman in your life is hiding something for you, from you, and is not being truthful to you. But again, when I see here, I feel as if you're waiting for someone today. Maybe it's a good news. Maybe, you know, you feel something good will come and your day overall will be good. And because the red rose, again, if you're looking for a life partner, then maybe yes, that's an indication that, you know, you're waiting for your life partner and you will get your life partner today. Now, clouds usually comes as confusion, comes as chaos, comes as, you know, things are not clear. But because it is followed by a magnifying glass, the cards are actually saying whatever is the chaos, confusion, or the fear and the trap you feel you're stuck in, if you look clearly into it, if you take your time out and if you scrutinize it, you will know what it is and you will be able to come out of it beautifully. Can you see here? The colors are beautiful inside. So basically, the cards are saying not to worry. If you feel there's a confusion and clarity is needed, then yes, today you will get that clarity. But again, as I said, you need to see it properly. If you're looking for a life partner, then I'm sure a life partner is coming and you will feel as if, yes, this is the partner meant for me. Overall, if you have been cheated by someone, then this card can also be an indication that it is a lady who's hiding things from you and the lady who's cheating you. So, but what I see overall is as a day of clarity and a day where things will get cleared. So today, what you can do is chant Om Gam Ganapatiye Namaha 108 times in the morning and burn a camphor, and in that, keep 3 cloves in the camphor so that, you know, the camphor and the clove is burnt together. Because if there's anything which is being an obstacle in your life, then that obstacle will go and you will get clarity. And today you can wear the color red. Today the color is red. And when you go out, while coming back home, leave a 10 rupee note on some crossroad and don't turn back and look. A 10 rupee note in the crossroad, don't turn back and look, and just walk away from there. Have a beautiful and a blessed day ahead. Thank you.